Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Wheeler Plays Kingdom Hearts. Man, I just had to replay through where I did my last video because I forgot to save last time. Even though my video ended at a save point, forgot to save. Anyway, let's go into the Lotus Forest. Have you seen Alice? Alice? No. Shadows? Yes. Where did they go? This way? That way? Does it matter? Left, right, up, down. All mixed up thanks to the shadows. Step deeper into the forest, to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room. Okay. And there's a large body. The first large body in the game. Anyway, I've watched my previous Kingdom Hearts videos and man, do I stutter a lot. A lot of the time, I can't understand what I was saying. Sure hope I don't stutter too much in this video. Our Heartless. Okay. I remember saying those obvious yesterday. Yep. I did forget to say yesterday. Okay. Okay. And look, we're sideways. We're right on the wall. Yeah. Okay. Now the treasure cat one says, like the lights on the ceiling. Okay. Very much birthday. Sit down to get your present. Down. And my present are some heartless. Level up. I'm gonna get the test up there. They're hiding somewhere in the Palmer exit out. What? Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light. It's a goofy level. Okay. Yeah. But that just proves that you're right on the ceiling. To them, make it brighter. What next? One more lamp that you need to light. Touch. All the lights are on. You'll see the shadows soon. And by shadows, he means the Trek Master boss. I rise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after that doorknob too. Okay. Now back to the floor of the bazaar room. Bazaar room. Reminiscent of the Superman villain Bizarro. Yeah, well. You know what I mean. So, after watching my videos, it's hard to be sure. You'll have a better view from higher up. Okay, time for the boss. The shadows should be here soon. You prepare for the worst, if not too bad. The Trick Master. This is a giant cartoon that is actually the size of Donald Duck. Well, it looks bigger than Donald right now because we're all small. Ow. Okay. Now he's in the final life bar. Yeah, can't really talk in this video. This video. Or is it? But did I just say this video or these videos? Wow, can't even tell in my own right now. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's try again. And now that I've equipped my target healing item, yeah, going down, just... Ow. I'm attacking the Lancelot. Thank you. I'm sure glad that I had a foot to stand because you wouldn't really see any progress on the monsters. Those goofy out of potions. Come on, one more hit. Yes, finally. Okay. Damn it, that's only my second try. Ifrit or okay. What was that? You hear that? Sounded like something close. A gummy claw. This gummy came to like the others. No, sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. I never said it ain't. So that was a little awkward and reading goofy stuff for Splendid. You are quite a hero. If you are looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone. Off with the shadows into darkness. No. Let's go back to our gut meter. We might find her in another world. Like Hollow Bastion. We've gotta go to a safe point to return to our ship. Okay, we're at the save point. Yeah, we'll stop here. First, I should make sure I save this time. Okay. Okay, if you like this video, please. Who am I kidding? No one likes my video. Well, question of the video. What is the weirdest dream you ever had? Okay. If you like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and buy my books, The Flying Boy and Tomb Girl. Okay. And see you in the next video where we go to the Olympus Coliseum. Bye. Oh shoot, is the sound on? Ah.